trap's been set.
Yoshi, I like the idea, but wouldn't Slicer expect something if all of us are coming? I see, as backup. We're not gonna win just sitting here, let's go!
Understand it, I had the trap right here!
Hello, Yoshi.
I knew it was a trap.
Time to end this once and for all. Yes! Direct hit! Take him out! Hey, do you remember? It's me, Jerry! Yeah! Good job, Jeremy! Hey, he was mine! Slicer, I no longer follow your lead. Saw
it, Master.
Your arc reactor is now mine.
Master, you okay?
Yes, just give me a second. What was that?
An ectosphere.
Is he okay?
Is arc reactor still good?
Hey, what are you doing? That's mine. Pico Master, more power. Thank you, my loyal servant. High power, but worth it. Sorry, Yoshi, I can still fight.
I admire your spirit, but look, even the Ace is tired. Just rest, then you might be able to fight again.
A bullet. This is the last rocket. Yoshi, I'm out of weapons. What should I do?
Go back to the safe area.
More power.
Nice, Master. Nothing can stop you.
Look out!
Master, give me some of your power. That way I can heal.
No.
Master, what are you doing? Don't!
Your assistance is no longer required. Into the line, pal. Dur, you wouldn't destroy your own creator now, would you? What? No, I'm not your creation. You're black and red. I'm black and red. Also know you run on antimatter. You are my creation. You ran away because you are upset that you weren't a real hedgehog, and then Yoshi found you. You forgot who created you after that. Yoshi, is this true?
Victor, if I told you that you were from Slicer, then...
No one lies to me and lives. Easy, Victor. I need you to do something for me that involves cyborgs. What is it, my master? I'm checking on everybody. Is everyone okay? Yeah, we're just resting. Good. Now I'm gonna go stop Slicer. Like it. Let's do it. End of the line, Slicer. Perfect. Install it on him. Wonderful. Yes, the power. Cyborgs!
Cyborgs, you have to stop him.
I can't, Yoshi. I can't even move. I've only got 10 minutes. I'm so sorry.
No, don't speak that way.
In all my life, I've wanted to help you guys. But I just didn't know how to repay the favor. Now I do. Cyborgs, take my arc reactor. You will have a power you've never had before.
Thank you so much.
Whoa, I still feel the power of my arc reactor, but there's a new inside me.
Cyborg, you can stop him.